A lingerie pillow fight? Lingerie? No! No! I'm a monster!
Tonight, with Mr. McMahon doing performance reviews, there is no way I'm gonna have you guys dress up in lingerie.
No way.
I am not gonna take that risk again. Spin the Vicky Vegas Challenge Wheel.
Great leadership. Funk is on a roll tonight. Ugh. And don't worry, I'll tell Tenzai about the change.
Let's just get this over with.
I'm shy.
Oh my God. What? Whoa, 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 whoa.
Oh my God.
Oh my God, no.
Oh, he's in lingerie. Tensai.
It's like one of Heenan's Rosati sisters.
No, no, no. It's not his turn. Tensai, this is not a lingerie pillow fight anymore.
What?
No, it's a dance-off.
What?
You didn't... Oops. My bad.
Brodus, you're up first. Quit looking at that.
Dancing sea monster. It's sort of unfair because he has the Funkadactyls.
All right. Hang on. No, hang on. That's just our first contestant. All right, Tensai, you have 15 seconds to dance it off. And I don't mean the lingerie. No.
Come on, big guy. Give me a little tap.
Oh my God, Nevin. Seems like Akebono crossed with the bunny ranch. What the? The lawnmower.
This is god awful.
The worst thing I've ever seen in my life.
Somebody should blow up the roulette wheel.
Damn!